inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, we want to start off with some big Hollywood breakup news to talk about. Who is the latest couple calling it quits?
Well, I don't think it's a huge shock, but Gwyneth Paltrow and Chris Martin have decided to go their separate ways. She actually posted a post on her Goop website yesterday afternoon, basically saying, and she titled it Conscious Uncoupling. And you could expect something like that from Gwyneth Paltrow, a very highfalutin way of saying that we're breaking up as of right now. You know, they did not throw around the divorce word. However, it sounds like she's saying that they've been very busy over the last year. Some of it was together, some of it apart, and apparently they are going to stay separate as of right now. And you know, what's interesting is there was a purchase made by the family of a $14 million mansion in Malibu last month. And when you go back and you look at the photos of this house that they bought, it's a very kind of manly house. So I'm thinking that this is his bachelor pad that he bought, and knowing that this was coming and wanted to move out. And now he has a $14 million mansion right there in Malibu.
That's a good assumption, Dax. All right, moving on now, as the weather starts to get nicer here in New England, Taylor Swift is going to want to spend some more time in her Rhode Island mansion. But tell us the latest with her stalker.
Well, she is probably feeling much safer today. A judge in that whole stalker case has decided to grant a 3-year protection TRO from this guy. This is the stalker that had basically said that he vowed to kill any person that got in between him and Taylor Swift, including Secretary of State John Kerry, had written all these love notes and all these things to her since about 2011. Well, that judge granted it, so now the man has to stay 100 yards away from Taylor, and as well as Taylor's parents.
All right, one less stalker to worry about for her. And last but not least, Khloe Kardashian is apparently in a feud with Joan Rivers. Why?
Well, you know, Joan Rivers had done this spoof a little while ago on her show, and it's basically her and Ray J kind of recreating the Kim and Ray J sex tape. Kind of a funny spoof, made a lot of people laugh. However, Khloe Kardashian did not think it was funny, and Khloe was supposed to co-host on Fashion Police, which is Joan's other show, and she bailed at the last second, which kind of put Joan into a tizzy. She had to go and try to find a replacement. They had to redo all the scripts, and didn't really say what the purpose was, but it sounds like from our sources that it was because she was very upset about this spoof on her sister.
Still a little bitter about that one. All right, Dax, thanks so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7:30 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to WPRI.com.